Welcome to the first in our series of tutorial videos about QRI, the second version of Perpetual Protocol's decentralized derivatives exchange. In this video, we'll provide a walkthrough of how to bridge your crypto assets to Ethereum's layer 2, Optimism, and how to deposit your funds on Perp so you can start trading or market making. If you want to learn more about optimistic rollups and Optimism, check out their help center. The first step to start trading on Perp is adding the Optimism network to your wallet. The easiest way to do this is to head over to chainlist.org, connect your wallet, then type Optimism in the search bar and click on the Add to MetaMask button. Click on Approve in MetaMask and a network will be automatically added to your wallet. You can now begin to use decentralized applications on Optimism, such as Perp. Once you have the Optimism network on your wallet, you can then connect with the Perp application. Before you can use any of Optimism's decentralized applications, you'll need to bridge over some assets. For example, to trade on Perp, you'll need either USDC or ETH as collateral, as well as a small amount of ETH to cover the L2 gas fees, which are currently less than $1 per trade. Let's first take a look at how you can bridge assets from within our app. The best way for new users to bridge assets to Optimism is to use our Optifaucet. You'll be presented with this option when you go to deposit in the Perp UI. Select ETH Faucet to get 0.002 ETH for free when transferring at least 1,500 USDC via selected bridges. The supported bridges are Optimism Gateway, O3Swap, Seabridge, and Hop Exchange. Click on any of the links of these bridges, and in this example, we'll be using Optimism Gateway. Once on Optimism Gateway, click on Deposit and confirm the change of network to the Ethereum mainnet. Once you've switched to Ethereum mainnet, change the asset from ETH to USDC. After selecting USDC, you'll then have to click Approve to allow the bridge to use the USDC in your wallet. Check the gas fee and confirm the transaction in your wallet. Once approved, enter the amount of USDC you want to bridge. Remember, to be eligible for the Optifaucet, you must bridge at least 1,500 USDC. After entering the amount, click Deposit and then confirm in your wallet. It will then take about 20 minutes for your funds to be bridged to Optimism. After about 20 minutes, your deposit will be finalized on Optimism, at which point you can head back to the Optifaucet page, paste your Ethereum address, complete the capture, and then hit request. A pop-up will appear if it's a new address, confirming that 0.002 ETH has been sent to your address for free. The ETH received from the Faucet will allow you to cover the gas fees for a few transactions. If you want to perform more than a few transactions, you can then swap some USDC for ETH using an exchange like Uniswap V3. The next step is to add the USDC token to your wallet. Go to optimistic.etherscan, copy the contract address for USDC, and import the token to your wallet. After adding USDC to your wallet, you can then deposit some funds on Perp. Go to the deposit button, choose the amount, and then click on Approve. A pop-up will appear in your wallet. Click Confirm to give the clearinghouse contract access to your USDC. The transaction should confirm within a couple of seconds. After giving approval, you will then be able to deposit USDC. Go to deposit once more and enter the amount. Click on the deposit button, then confirm the transaction in your wallet. It should only take a few seconds for the transaction to confirm. You'll then see your account balance on the app's homepage. And that's it. You now have USDC on Perp and can start trading or providing liquidity in any of our markets while enjoying the low gas fees on Optimism. You can also bridge ETH and USDC directly from our UI by clicking on deposit via the app homepage. Click the Bridge USDC to Optimism button and the widget powered by Bridge Aggregator LeFi will appear. A Bridge Aggregator like LeFi basically finds the cheapest and fastest route for you to bridge your assets from any of the most popular EVM compatible chains to Optimism. Select the network you want to bridge your USDC from, the amount, and then make sure you switch to the network you're bridging from in your wallet. The Advanced Options drop-down menu lets you specify the slippage as well as the bridges and exchanges to include. Scrolling down to the bottom, you'll see all of the available routes that can be selected. For each route, it shows the estimated number of tokens you'll receive once the bridging process is complete, as well as the estimated gas costs and the expected duration. Check out our article on Medium, which is linked in the description below, to learn more about bridging with LeFi. Once you've adjusted the slippage and selected your preferred route, click on Swap and then start cross-chain swap to initiate the bridging process. You will then have to sign the transaction from your wallet. When doing so, check the gas fee and then click on confirm. The estimated duration for your USDC to be bridged over to Optimism will be shown, and it usually takes around 15 minutes. Individual bridges are also shown in the Perp UI. Click on any of the deposit buttons. Open the drop-down menu for bridging funds to Optimism, then select More Bridge Options, and then select from either USDC or ETH. The most popular bridges for each network will then be displayed. You can bridge from EVM-compatible chains such as Ethereum, Arbitrum, XDAI, Polygon, BSC, Phantom, and Avalanche. For example, we could bridge funds from Arbitrum to Optimism by using Hop Exchange. Click on Hop Exchange and a new window will open. From here, you can bridge your funds, where the process is similar to the previous examples. The process for bridging ETH is also similar to what we've outlined already. Click on the deposit button for ETH and select a bridge. A new window will open and change your network to the one you're bridging from, and then follow the same steps as with USDC. You can also bridge ETH directly from centralized exchanges by using the layer swap option. You'll need to set up an API key for your centralized exchange account, with LayerSwap allowing you to bridge ETH from Binance, FTX, HOBI, and Coinbase directly to the Optimism network. Another option for bridging is to do it outside of the Perp UI. You can use any of the bridges recommended on Optimism's website. Just go to Ecosystem, then filter by bridge. We won't provide a rundown of how to use each particular bridge in this video, but from a high level, the process is similar. Choose which assets and network you want to bridge from, specify the address, and then execute the transaction. If you want to learn more about bridging and the trade-offs involved with using different bridges, check out the article written by Connext founder Arjun Buptani, linked in the description below. Once you have assets on the Optimism network, you're all set to start using Perp to trade or provide liquidity. On the app's homepage, the wallet column shows the amount of USDC and ETH or wrapped ETH that you hold. To the right of the wallet column is the amount column, which shows the balances you have deposited to the clearinghouse smart contract and can be used as collateral. Click on the deposit button for the asset you want to use as collateral and then confirm the transaction in your wallet. And there you have it, how to bridge your assets to Optimism and deposit on Perp. If you have any questions, you can join our Discord and we'll happily help you with any problems you may encounter. Don't forget to like this video if you found it useful and subscribe to our channel for more trading and cryptocurrency related content. Until next time, goodbye. Happy trading, creating, and market making.